Let us take care of our neighbor, of serving him, even if it costs us repugnance. In this way, we will get the throne of our heart to be occupied by its owner, by God. Saint Teresa of the Andes.